Dear children, today we are going to talk about hobbies. First of all, let us know what is a hobby. Anything that we do out of our interest in our free time is known as a hobby. My favorite hobby personally is singing. I love singing. Why do we need hobbies? Hobbies keep our mind fresh and active, and so we need to have one or more good hobbies. Now let us know about some common hobbies. Reading books, drawing, coloring, singing, dancing, cooking, gardening, and fishing. There are a lot more hobbies than these children. Now, today's activity for you is speak about your favorite hobby. Speak about what do you like to do in your free time. Thank you, children.